So John Moxley's back in AEW.
Nobody gets through life unscathed. We all carry scars. I have more scars on my body than the average person, but those aren't important. The important ones are the scars we carry on the inside. They're hard to see. And sometimes we try and cover up these scars. Sometimes we try to pretend these scars aren't there. Those are the scars that we should be proud of. Those are the scars that tell our story. Those are the scars that give us strength. Those are the scars that make us the people we are. Now, nobody's perfect, all right? If everybody was perfect, the world would be a very boring place. So nobody, no matter who you are, should be afraid to stand up in front of the whole world and bear it all. Everything that makes you the person that you are, scars it all and say, hey, this is me. So, that being said, I'm sure there are plenty of people somewhere around the world. I'm sure there are plenty of people who want to write me off. I'm sure there are plenty of people who doubt me. And you know what? It won't be the first time. It won't be the last time. But if you want to write me off now, if you want to doubt me, you go ahead and say whatever you want to say. You go ahead and think whatever you want to think. I'll tell you the same thing I would have told that black demon, that cloud hanging over me in my dream. You can take all that shit and shove it right up your ass. I don't run from demons. I just beat the shit out of them.
Yeah.
For everybody in this building and for everybody all around the world that's had my back and supported me through thick and thin, thank you. And buckle up and get ready, because we're going on a ride, baby. In the year of 2022, I am going on a pilgrimage. I'm going to grab the world of professional wrestling by the balls and do whatever the hell I want, because now, more than ever, more than anybody in this business, I am truly free.
Nice.
I'll tell you this. I've been to hell. I wouldn't recommend it, but it is very, very liberating. There is no hell that can be put upon me in this ring that I haven't been through and worse. So if there's anybody in AEW, anybody all around the world that thinks they can put me through more hell than I've already been through, know this. I'm thirsty. I thought I was dangerous before.
Oh, no.
These days, all I drink is blood.
Oh, okay. It's great to have John Moxley back in AEW.
Yeah.